What's up guys, Gary's back with another video. Today I'm gonna show you how you can easily install a second hard drive in your laptop. So let's get right into it. First of all, why did I choose to put a second hard drive in my laptop and removing the CD drive? First thing, CD drives are old-fashioned, we're gonna use always now the flash drive. And second thing, I have an SSD in my laptop, a 250 gigabyte SSD from Samsung Evo, and that I feel, yeah, I need more space, alright? So the SSD, I'm gonna load on the programs and the Windows so that my laptop is fast and snappy as it is. I'm gonna add a 1 terabyte of storage for all my media files and everything, music and everything on that. So we're gonna have this will be like an flash drive, external flash drive, all right? The hard drive I bought it used from the internet for 20 bucks, and this caddy for around, yeah, 5 to 6 bucks. Was it really cheap? So in the packaging you will get, you will get your caddy,
a plus screwdriver.
This thing, but we don't gonna use it. We just gonna use the laptop ones, and some screws. Okay, now the installation. Screws, right? Put your hard drive in the caddy like as shown. So slide it in. The process is really simple. So it clips. Flip it over. Place it on something, get your thick screws and screw it in those 4 holes. Now we installed all those 4 screws, we're gonna left 3 screws, put it aside for later. Now we're gonna install it in the laptop. Oi. Right, we're gonna do it on HP Pavilion, 15 inch, 120ND. So, first thing you're gonna do is unpull the battery, if you have it swappable. Then, you're gonna remove those 12 screws. I'm going to be linking down a screw set, just in case you need a tool set. This tool set I got it from my local market here, but I'm gonna link down below a tool set that will work with all laptops. Okay, so I have to mention one thing. I'm not taking any responsibilities if you damage your laptop. This is an educational video and I'm trying to learn you something, alright? Now, remove those 2 caps. Then, you will see here 2 screws. Unscrew them. Alright, now we're finished with opening our laptop. Flip it over, like this. Open it up, and then you can get something in here like a playing card. We're gonna use just that Google Play card kind of thing. Yeah, it should be a little bit more better. You don't want to pull it away because the keyboard and mouse are connected. So remove here the keyboard and mouse cable. And this is the keyboard. Now you can lift the keyboard up, but you will have also your power key. Doesn't matter because we're gonna put it right here. All right. Now you're gonna want to slide in your HD caddy. But don't forget, with your old like design kind of thing to put it here in. So remove it from here. So that is it, guys. So you now have to redo the screws it in and pop it all in place, and you're good to go. You have yourself 256 gigabytes of SSD and Windows Iran and all the programs in it, and you have yourself a 1 terabyte in it. Thank you guys very much for watching. Be sure to like the video if you liked it and subscribe for more awesome videos like this one, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Oh shit, okay, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell the clowns around, it look like Circus Soleil. This is not the album either, these are just a throwaway.